So, where are you, my friend? Let's go exploring. After 2 hours, I'm ready to actually explore.
Greetings, travelers. This is your loyal indie diarist, Anthony L. Wolf, and this is the last video in the series of the Extravaganza Week videos. So, it's the second part of the Core Keeper mini-series, where I just spent a good evening with my Discord community playing Core Keeper, and the last in the playlist that basically collects all of the multiplayer, mostly all of the multiplayer games that we played during Extravaganza Week at the end of 2023. This video, well, shows us exploring after we built our farm in Core Keeper, and basically wrapping up the evening with a nice little cozy fighting and mining experience. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe to the channel, because there will be more coming. I have planned a lot of indie game videos showing off maybe the games of the guests that I welcome onto the show, and other demos, and also the indies that I play myself in my spare time, because I always check something out, especially the latest and noisiest releases, so to speak. So there will be no shortage of content coming up over summer 2024 and beyond. Of course, you can leave a like, you can comment, but you can also check the links in the description to join the Discord server where this whole multiplayer event took place, and also check theindiediaries.com for links to support me, like follow me on social media or check out my Patreon tiers and a lot more. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll speak to you next time.
Yeah, I suggest going west. I think this is the biome for like tin stuff. Tin here, which we probably will need more.
Okay.
And there's like a roaming boss that.
Okay. Like we also can create something called like a cartographer workbench, which allows us to share our map discoveries with people. Oh, no, that explodes! Okay. Oof. Yeah, I saw the glowing red wall, and I remember what you said.
Oh, yeah. Pretty nice, wasn't it?
Yeah, it's nice. It's interesting, definitely. I wouldn't call it nice, necessarily. Oh, no, that explodes too! Oh, wow, look at that!
What was that?
That was a massive trap. But if anything, it opened up a path.
Well, you're gonna need a bridge if you want to come from this.
Oh, I've got a bridge. Oh, wow, that's a long bridge. Okay, coming.
Hunting spear. Oh, interesting.
Could have probably made it a little bit more efficient, but.
Oh, cool. I can stab.
Oh, nice! I mean, not the stabbing per se, but definitely nice. Hey, what do you want? I wouldn't mind a better bow. Maybe I'll do it later. Oh, I found a copper key.
Nice.
Yeah. A slime left it for me. Very kind of him. Or her. Or them. I've got a shovel as well. Oh, I found an oracle card, Aura. Yeah, what does that mean? A ripped card with golden borders and an image of an ancient gemstone. Looks like it's part of a set. Okay, we're starting to collect cards then.
So this is the highway for the monster that just moves around this area.
Yeah,
it's about this size. So
it's a highway to hell, I would say. Okay, about the size. This monster is about the size, you say?
Mm-hmm.
Holy sh... okay.
If your screen starts shaking, you better move to the side.
Oh, that's what the rumbling was earlier. It wasn't... Oh my god, what's that?
Enemy.
Yeah, I'm okay staying here.
Okay.
Oh no, okay, never mind. I'll try and help you out. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Oh no, I forgot I got no food. I have two.
Coming.
Okay, Stan is dead. Okay. My bow helped. I need to make a stronger one, though.
Do you have any food?
I have some slime.
kind of. Also have like ingredients tier stuff.
Oh, I've got some milk, which increases our armor, though. It doesn't heal us.
No, I need healing.
Okay, never mind then. I would need food soon, so I'll probably go back. What's that? That seems interesting. Oh, a feather, the swift feather. Okay. I'm quite hungry, my friend, my protagonist says. So I think I'm gonna start running back home.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that soon as well.
Yomar, how's the farm going? Oh no, I hear the rumbling. Oh, it's gone. I know I'm quite hungry. I'm trying to bring you back home. Come on. It's a bit of a long road, but I can make it. Oh, what's this? Oh, this might save my life, actually. What's that? Bomb pepper. Oh no, plus 5 food, plus 11, minus 11 health. No, that's not nice. Indeed, it did not save my health. Oh no, where am I going? This way. No, I'm going up. Coming home! Hopefully there's some food.
Yeah, our cook better made us a meal.
I have a feeling our cook might be dead.
Oh no.
Well, he's definitely... Oh no, he's not dead. He's around. Hello, friend. He's cooking now, but oh, thank you. No, he made a lot of food. I found a pepper. Oh wow, God, that was very close.
I want you to have this.
A crown summoning idol.
Yes.
Oh, thank you. A crystal idol that feels out of this world, consumed upon placing it on any giant slime, summoning rune. Oh, okay. Well, if we find a giant slime summoning rune, then we're gonna use it. Put a door here. Oh, I'll put a door here. Okay.
That's what we were trying to do. Okay.
Yeah, we have a door now, so we can get out easily from the side, and we can fish as well. I might need some food. Let me see if there's more. Other than that, we should be okay. Not a lot of food. Oh no, there's a lot of food here. There's some puddings. I'll leave them. No, actually, I'll keep them. Happy to give you some more if you need them. The egg is going. Let's go. Let's slay some monsters.
All right.
Yeah, maybe let's close the door as well. Yeah, wait. Got something handy here. Oh, that didn't work. Haha! Okay, got the bridge back. Oh, you guys are very fast. Cool. Wow, what's all this slime stuff here? What happened?
The big guy rolled over.
Okay! Killed everything.
Yep, that's what it does.
Oh, careful! All the larvae.
Oh, this is the summoning place of the boss, probably.
Oh.
Probably we do the voided area.
What's this?
Ground summoning.
Well, that didn't work, so I don't think that's the right symbol for this boss. It doesn't look like the right symbol anyway. Giant slime summoning, that's not a slime.
Racing track.
I wouldn't go that way. What? What's this?
I'm up on a car.
Oh, it is a racing track.
Alright.
Oh, we got a car. That's nice. Oh, that's an actual car. Oh, I found gold. And I have no space for it.
Oh, there's another car.
I have.
No, I am okay. There's another car. Okay, well, I think I know what we're doing. Where was...
South.
South, okay.
Oh, I found a third one.
Ah, perfect, okay. Well, we can go home with this one now. Whoa, oh, gold. Lots of gold.
Oh, fourth one? Oh, yeah, no, it's the finish line. Yep.
All right.
Oh, wait, I found something.
Ranger pants.
Oh wow, this is oh no 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 no. Careful guys, if you come this way, there's nasty people.
I'm coming.
How nasty?
No no no, I'm fine. I mean, if you want to kill him.
Yeah.
No no.
Okay, we can try. I'll stay at a distance because they seem pretty angry.
Oh yeah.
Ow!
Reindeer tunic.
I should eat something. I have eaten.
Okay. Oh, there's a house here? Oh, wow, wait.
Yeah, I told you. There's a lot of stuff in here.
Let's go.
A musket? Oh, wait, this is a... Oh, well that's a slingshot.
Okay.
Well, there's stuff here.
What is this? Crude bomb. Wow, that's like a pedestal. It's cool. I got the ranger pants. Do you need them?
That's a cooking pot. Oh, wow. But this is a very nice house.
Do you have the ranger pants already?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
I'm only missing the ranger's breastplate or something.
What's this? Sadly.
Well, I think we can keep the little racing cars if they fit through the walls and such, and we can bring them home.
It one block. We can move.
Okay. Let's see.
Yeah, we do bring it back to the base.
Wee!
Wait for me.
Yeah, this is a racing track. Pretty cool stuff. Oops. Okay, we need to clear the path here, but we can definitely get past this.
Yeah, probably need to work on how we gonna move those. It make travel a lot easier though.
Once we get them on the slime thing highway, should be fine. But they can squeeze through like one white.
Oh yeah.
So we should be fine.
Yeah, we should be fine. Most of the stuff is just we can't mine while we go. So.
Uh oh.
Yeah. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No 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 no.
That's the wrong way.
And this way. Yes. No, not that way. The other way.
You can see the map on the top right, that the wrong way.
Yeah. Okay, so that was the way. Guys, don't leave me. I'm alone. Okay. We're bringing slimes back, larvae back, by the way.
They're coming anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we already have trapped for them right after it.
Oh, big guy's coming. I want to see. Oh, wait.
Oh,
wait.
No. Oh, no, 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 no.
Wait, that's not the big guy.
Yeah, no, that was,
Lied to. What are these?
It was Ooh.
Cool items.
I don't have a lot of space, so I'll just have to grab whatever comes. Okay.
What are the, we could go back.
Oh, basically, like, oh, that's the surface. Like, you can see the light shining through. Ah!
The base.
Okay, there's a lot.
Oh my god.
There's a lot. Out.
You're on your own.
Hey! Okay. Coming your way.
And
oh, the traps.
They technically died. Yeah, they do technically die when they pack through.
Okay, we've got some cars. We've got some stuff. That was... A nice expedition. I like that. Okay, guys, this was very fun. Liked it. It's a nice game, Core Keeper. It says it's in early access, but like it feels very complete. I'm sure they want to introduce some more stuff, but for now it looks amazing. This is really great. Right, so thank you so much, guys. It's been very fun. Don't know if we want to do it again, but I'm sure we will if we do. And yeah.